Mr. Hammond. How good it is to finally converse with the man so rich in tragic history. It is rare that a leader such as I would encounter an individual so loaded with rage and mournful of those lost to him. Indeed, the rich tapestry of exquisite pain runs deeply through you. And oddly enough, all senses in my lord's conquest of your land. I am a leader, and more importantly, a servant of the Shadow. I was once human like you, but Lord Leo thought it fit to bestow upon me divine power to alter reality as I see fit, all in his mighty name. Where do you think you are, Mr. Honey? Is this not your home, where it all started? The pain? The suffering? Before the Ex-Mortis laid waste to your land, you had the perfect life, with the perfect family. And then one day, you returned to this, your bastion of false security, to find all that you love. All that you cared for, everything that defined your very existence, was gone. Your daughter and your wife, torn to shreds on your front lawn. You had nothing left to live for. No, Mr. Honey. It was not I that brought you here. It was you that brought me here. You constructed this reality yourself through your longing to return to the life you once had. All these years you have tried to bury your grief and infinite pain under a mountain of vengeful animosity towards my lord. But here, in your subconscious, you can conceal it no more. But Mr. Honey, your salvation may be at hand, and all that I ask of you is that you make a choice. I offer you the very thing you seek, the only possible light at the end of the very long and dark tunnel that you find yourself in right now. The one way to stop all the pain and return to a simple life fulfilled in the knowledge that you has something to live for once again. No, Mr. Honey, don't be so petty. I offer something far greater than vengeance. I offer you the chance to have your family back. Yes, your family. The very core of your soul. The source of any happiness that you have ever felt in your miserable existence. What I offer you is more valuable than any vengeful request or animosity you could show towards my master. However, even my powers are not without limits. Thus, my offer cannot be without limitations. I possess the strength to return only one loved one to you, so a choice must be made. Your daughter or your wife? On your left is a door that will take you into your daughter's bedroom, where she will be waiting for you, alive and well. And on your right is the entrance to the bedroom that you once shared with your wife, where she will also be waiting. It's as simple as that, Mr. Honey. Just make a choice. Your wife or your daughter?